Hey guys, I'm back, and I just picked up this brand new razor. I'm gonna go ahead and try out and go around here. I thought this area was bigger. I was gonna make a nice trail out of it. But yeah, wait, do you guys see that? Something white over there. Wait, let's go to point one. What is that? Wait. Oh my gosh. It's a Bronco. Oh, this thing's been here for a while. Started, but it's stuck in the clutch. Is broke. I can't get it out. It's stuck in first gear. Good thing I can get it in reverse though. Yeah, it's literally stuck in first gear. Dude, that started a lot. Dude, that thing's rusted out though. Back in the barn. Oh yeah, and I got, so the giant mower pack, right? It wouldn't download. I couldn't unzip the file, but I got the Skag and the Bobcat separate, and I got this separate. Like, I don't know why. I just picked up this brand new garden tractor. Then the guy I bought this house from, he forgot to give me the key to that shed. He said, whatever is in it, keep it. This was in it. Old Kubota. With a rototill. Well, I'm going to take this to my shop. I opened up my own dealership, so I'll take it there. Have my guys fix it. Clutch fix, get a new paint job, get that hood off so it's not like a safari vehicle. Get better wheels on it. These wheels and rims are not that good. Yeah, I'm gonna have them fix it. It's been about a week and forget it. It's done. Yeah, this, my dealership, I ordered one of these myself. This one's just used. It's Lumberjack's Used Cars. That's the name I came up with it. And this is my 5500. This is a special, wait, no it's not. Chevy Trail Boss 2020, 2017 Chevy Silverado. This is the special brand new Cybertruck 2016. GMC 2500, Chevy 3500 2021, but it is used. 3500 Dodge, and a F350 Ford. This new mud park opened 3 hours away from me, so I think we're gonna take this here. Oh, I was looking at that. Did you guys see that Kubota tractor with that rhino? That looked nice. ahead and get this. This won't. This will overload my little march. Now let's go see if the store has one that I can rent. Hopefully. Oh, I wonder what year that tractor is. Probably in, I guess it would be a 2004. It's an older tractor in nice condition. They have a perfect ram trailer, but they don't have the... Let's hope the Bronco can climb on that. It should. Yeah, that looks pretty nice. That's the Kubota with that ring. Yeah, that place just opened. It was originally a Case dealership, but now it's a John Deere and Kubota dealership. Load it up. It should be able to climb on there. If not, figure out a way. Worst comes to worst, we do put it on our trailer. It's not. Wait. Screw the angle. Come on. Yeah, look. Now. Ooh. Maybe backing it on? Dude, what the heck? It's not wanting to go on. Okay, maybe I gotta get the truck on flatter ground. It's not going on. I've done it before. Maybe keep it attached to the truck, maybe? That makes it higher. Try one more thing. Okay, if it doesn't climb up that, there's actually something wrong with it. Dude, what the heck? I've literally done it before. Well, sorry about that background noise. That's my brother. Here. We're gonna go ahead and head out to that park. Oops. See you guys when I get there, I guess. Hello, we are back, and just got here, Just got done filling up the Bronco with gas. No. Already got the truck dirty coming in. Got some Casey's pizza. Now it's time to go test it. Come on. Oh. We're just gonna take it right to the big nasty. Actually, no. We're gonna take it through the racetrack first. I did pretty good. You know, let's pick it up. Big nasty. Just gonna take it right. Oh no, 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 we're gonna break an axle. That was close. Let's try this again. Try it one more time. Oh my gosh. Oh, nice. Go, 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 go. Gonna use the wood this time. Oh my gosh, bro. Let's not use the wood. Sorry about that. It's not gonna. Wait, it might. Yeah, no. Doesn't go on the big nasty. Can't do it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Got it a lot under. I'm gonna go through here. I'm gonna go home. Well, I should fill up the truck though. That was a 3-hour drive and it's almost empty. Oh shoot, that's not good. I don't want to get it stuck. It's doing good here, right here though. Can it clear the logs? Oh yeah. want to risk flipping it. Nobody does. Let's try this. Let's see if we can do this. Oh, yeah. Slowly going though. Dang. Oh, we can get out of this. We don't need their monster truck to help us. Dude, this is the only time the bumper isn't handy. Okay, we got out. Let's not go on any more rocks. This is the death hole. I've gotten so many vehicles stuck in there. And, like, right here, right where I am. It's safe to say I'm stuck. Good thing they have this thing. Don't know how good it works. Just like an off-brand monster truck. My question is though, what happens when this gets stuck? Bad stuff will happen. Probably get in trouble. Oh, we got it. Okay. Okay, we got stuck, though. That's the only thing. Got up that pretty good. Okay. Take it to the half pipe and then... Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, how do you get to the... Oh, we got a Bronco, so yeah, we good. Just do that. If we flip the video ends, which will happen pretty fast with the clean. Can't even see anything in here. It's not what it looks like from the outside, though. Get one more good one on the way back and call it a day. Yeah, yay! Oh, shoot. Okay, we'll load her back up. We'll go back home. Another 3 hours. But that was definitely worth it, though. Truck. Yeah, we're fine. Got a GMC. Well, that's gonna be it for today's video. See ya.